guys, welcome to my channel and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are once again going to be talking about Graham Wardle's involvement with Heartland Season 14, and I'm guessing if you guys are watching this video, you are aware of all the rumors and speculation regarding Graham's involvement with Heartland Season 14. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about how many episodes I think Graham Wardle will be in Heartland Season 14. But before I get into all that, I need to remind you guys to please leave a like on this video and to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already to help me reach the goal of 20,000 subscribers. And hey, I'm guessing if you're watching this video that you are a fan of Heartland, and I'm guessing you've clicked on this video because you want Heartland updates. So if you are watching this video and you have not subscribed and you are a fan of Heartland, why not subscribe to this channel? Because I will give you guys all the updates that I can find about Heartland Season 14. So with that being said, if you guys want daily Heartland videos and Season 14 updates, make sure you hit the red subscribe button down below. It would really, really mean a lot to me, and it would help me reach my goal of 20,000 subscribers. But with that being said, let's jump right into today's video. So with this video, I think it is very, very important for me to make clear that I am in no way, shape, or form affiliated with Heartland. I don't work for CBC, I don't know cast or crew. I know nothing. I repeat, I know nothing that is going to happen in Heartland Season 14. So nothing that I say in this video is confirmed to be happening in Heartland Season 14. But wait, Hannah, I hear you saying, haven't you said before on multiple occasions that Michelle Morgan follows you on Instagram? And oh wait, haven't you interacted with Amber Marshall on social media before? Yes, I have. You would be right about that. But I don't know anything that is going to happen in Heartland Season 14. So nothing that I say in this video is confirmed to be happening in Heartland Season 14 because I don't know what's going to happen. This is just my own thoughts, opinions, and ideas. With that being said, let's finally jump into today's video. So I'm guessing if you guys are watching this video, then you are curious about Heartland Season 14. And in particular, you are curious about Graham Wardle's involvement with Heartland Season 14. And I'm guessing it's safe to say that you have seen all the rumors and discussion going around in the Heartland community regarding Graham's what seems like lack of involvement as we go into Heartland Season 14. Well, I have some good news for you, and I have some bad news. I will give you the good news first because that's always fun, right? With the release of the Heartland Season 14 trailer, there was also some promotional photos released for the first episode of Heartland Season 14. If you guys have not seen those photos, I will leave them at the end of this video. They will play directly following this video, so make sure you watch this video all the way through if you want to see the promotional photos for Heartland Season 14 Episode 1. And in those promotional photos was a picture of none other than Graham Wardle himself returning as Ty Borden. Now, this is good on so many levels, and it is so good for the future of the show. Let me explain why. If you guys have been fans of my channel for a long time and you've been watching my videos ever since I started talking about Heartland Season 14 way back when, like last year, when all of these rumors started going around about Graham's what seems like lack of involvement with Heartland Season 14, then you have probably heard me say that I I'm not a big fan of Amy and Ty. I'm not. Okay, I'm just gonna say that and be upfront with you guys. They are not my favorite characters. Now, let me be very clear. I'm not saying that Amber and Graham are not good actors. I am just not a fan of the characters. I don't know why. They're not my favorite characters. They're not my least favorite, but they're not my favorite. So, you have probably heard me say that it's not going to bother me if Graham is not involved with Heartland Season 14 as much as previous seasons. And that's true, and I still stand by what I said. They are still not my favorite characters, and I am not overly concerned about Graham's lack of involvement with Heartland Season 14. That being said, however, the closer we get to the release of Heartland Season 14 Episode 1, which, by the way, if you are unaware, premieres on January 10th, 2021 on CBC in Canada. I'm not sure when it's going to be shared elsewhere, but it premieres January 10th, 2021 in Canada on CBC and CBC Gem. The closer we get to the release of Heartland Season 14, and the more pictures and behind-the-scenes photos that we got of Heartland Season 14, and the more I realized, oh, wait, Graham is not in this season at all, pretty much. This is a problem. Then the more I realized, Oh wait, Heartland's actually doomed if Graham's not in Heartland season 14. Oops. I don't want Heartland to be over because it's my job to give you guys Heartland season 14 updates, and just it's my job to talk about Heartland in general. So I really don't want this show to be over. And then we got the release of the promotional photos for Heartland season 14, and I was like, yes, finally it's saved. Okay, so why is this such a big deal? I just realized I went completely off topic, but hey, welcome to my channel. This is what I do. I talk to you guys about things that I have a set path that I want to talk about, and I have scripts written, but no, I just go off on a complete tangent. Welcome to my channel. Make sure to subscribe. Thanks. Anyway, as I saw the promotional photos for Heartland Season 14, Episode 1, I was very, very relieved to see a picture of Graham Wardle. Let me explain why in a very, very quick way, because I realized I've already been talking for about 6 minutes. Make sure to leave a like if you haven't already. Thanks. Okay, why is this such a big deal? Well, you guys have said to me on multiple occasions whenever I have talked about Graham and his lack of what seems like involvement with Heartland season 14, so many of you guys have said to me, Hannah, I will genuinely stop watching the show if Graham is not in Heartland season 14. I will stop watching the show if there is no Amy and Ty. And I was like, the more comments I got like this, I was like, oh man, Heartland's actually doomed if Graham is not in this season a lot. So I was very relieved to see a picture from Heartland Season 14, Episode 1, and a picture of Graham. Why is this so important to the future of the entire show? Well, because a lot of Heartland fans are willing to watch the first episode of Heartland because they want to know if Graham is going to be in Heartland Season 14. And now that we know he is from the promotional photos, fans are definitely now going to want to watch the first episode and know why Graham is going to be absent for the majority of the season. Now, when it comes to how many episodes he will be in, I think he will be in 3. Or I think he should be in at least 3. Let me explain why. He needs to be in the first episode so that fans are willing to come back and give season 14 a chance. He also needs to be in a episode in the middle of the season, maybe episode 4 or 5, so that fans are satisfied with the amount that he is in Heartland season 14. And also, I think he needs to be in the final episode. Let me explain why the first and last episodes are very, very crucial and very critical to the future of Heartland as a show in general, and not just season 14. I've already explained the first episode, but let me explain it in a little bit more detail. The first episode of any TV show, and the first episode of any season of a TV show, is very important because it sets the tone for the entire season. Now, we know that Graham is in Heartland season 14, episode 1, and I'm willing to bet that they are going to explain in the first episode why he's not going to be in every episode of the season. It is going to make some storyline sense as to why he is not in every episode, and it's going to make sense for the story of Heartland season 14, and they're going to have a reason that he's not there. If they don't establish why he's not there, that's just stupid. I'm sorry, that's just straight up stupid. There's going to be a reason why he's not in the rest of the season as much as the other characters, and they are going to establish that. They are going to explain it, and they are going to basically tell fans why his character is absent for the majority of the season, or so it seems. And that is extremely important. If fans are aware of why his character is absent, then they're going to understand be willing to watch the rest of the season to see if he comes back, and when he comes back, and how he comes back, and what's going to happen when he comes back. Does that make sense? I hope it does. Anyway, and then with the final episode of the season, it's going to set the tone for the rest of the show. It's going to make fans want a season 15 because, surprise, Ty's back. Okay, everything's great in the Heartland universe because Amy and Ty are back together. Where is the season 15? We need it, and we need it now. And by need it now, I mean we need it right now. There needs to be no year break because that's just awful. No, but in all honesty, the first and last episode of the season are very crucial when it comes to the future of the entire show. Again, the first one because fans are going to be willing to come back and give the season a chance if they know, and they do know, that Graham is involved with Heartland season 14, episode 1. Why can't I speak English today? I swear, this is my 22nd time recording this video, so sorry if it makes no sense. I've been recording all day, and it isn't working out. But, oh well, whatever happens with this video, I'm uploading it, so I hope you enjoy. Please leave a like, thanks, because I've literally been recording and editing all day to make this one video. So if it doesn't make any sense, I'm sorry, okay? Like, I really, truly am sorry. I don't know what is going on with my brain today, but filming, no. So when it comes to the future of Heartland, the first and last episode, I think Graham is going to be involved in, and he should be involved in, because as I said, fans are willing to give the season a chance if they know what is happening with the character of Ty. And then the last episode also sets the tone for the rest of the series, and it's going to make fans want another season if Ty comes back in the final season. And then with the episode of him being involved or making an appearance in the middle of the season, it just kind of reinforces that his character is still involved with the show, whether that be an actual appearance on screen or a FaceTime call or just a verbal mention of his character from one of the other characters, preferably Amy, because, you know, that's his wife. Then it'll remind fans, oh yeah, the writers haven't forgotten about him. He's just off at a conference or visiting his mom or something like that. Which, let's be honest, that's probably what's going to happen to his character in this season, because that's happened before. He's been absent in seasons before, just maybe not as much as season 14. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section down below. How many episodes do you think Ty will be in Heartland season 14? I really think he will only be in at maybe 3, at the max 4. I don't think it's going to be any more than that. Just going off of how long Graham was on set of Heartland season 14 compared to the other main characters or cast like Michelle Morgan, Amber Marshall, Jordan Perchett, and Alicia Newton. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section down below. I'm always interested to know what you guys have to say. Just friendly reminder to keep the comment section nice and respectful, because everyone is entitled to their own opinion. But with that being said, that's all I have for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys later. Good. Bye.